We also have new developments from Beaumont, where state troopers have now identified two people who died after being hit and killed while walking along Interstate 10. This happened just before 10 Sunday night in the eastbound lanes near Smith Road. Investigators say a semi was heading east and hit two people who had come onto the road. 25-year-old DeAndre Wall of Page, Texas, and 25-year-old Brandy Epps of Henderson, Texas, both died at the scene. The driver of the semi was not hurt.
Now, sticking with